And looked at you like, you got the most work to do.
You know what? See, this is gonna be something new. I'm gonna just tell y'all this because, you know, usually I'm traveling with my kids or, you know,
you can have them get your bag of shit.
I don't have to do a bitch ass thing. Hey, so I'm working on
it. What Chris Tucker say? Put your own bag.
Okay.
Put your own bag. Okay. And I pour your shot though. Ooh, that I will do. I got you on that. I wasn't the world's greatest leader, but we had for a good portion, the reason that we were so successful is because everybody wanted to work in the store. And I know that everybody wants to work with you. They just don't know in what capacity how they can. You know, most people when they see you, it's like, well, shit, I don't have money to put up like she do. Or my finances aren't necessarily in order like hers. You know, like, people compare. Comparison is like where we kind of assassinate ourselves when we compare ourselves to other people. So people look at it's like, man, I want to do what she's doing. Or they're attracted to that naturally. So when they're attracted to it, it's how can I incorporate what she's doing? And when I